It's the 4th. It's the 4th of July, and it's Wednesday.
Hello.
And it's Wednesday, and this. No, my finger. Sorry, my finger accidentally pushed the light thing. So, anyway, so we're on our way to. I'm going up to IKEA. I haven't been up there for a while, so I'm going to get meatballs and mashed potatoes. I don't think I like their Swedish meatballs or their potatoes, or and the meatballs and jam or their potatoes. I'm not really into compressed food. So, but anyway, we're going to go and have a lookies. And I want to look at a few. I've been looking for a floor lamp as well. So I've been meaning to get one or something of the kind. So I don't have a lamp in my house, and I like lamps. So yeah, so I'm just gonna have a look at. So Daniel and I and Israel off IKEA. Get you guys up there. These lovely little children are going to say hello and say good morning, aren't you?
Hi. Hi.
Not bye, it's hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Nanny YouTube.
Hello, Nanny YouTube.
So cute, isn't he?
Bye.
Bye. Tell them where we're going.
Bye. We're
going to IKEA.
Going where?
IKEA.
Oh, can Isha say IKEA? Take your hand away from your mouth. Say IKEA. So that's where we're going. You're going to tell the peeps that we're going to IKEA? You're going to tell them.
IKEA.
Yes, we're going to IKEA. Okay, people, come with me. Look. You're so pretty, girl. Yuki.
You're
so pretty, girl. Yeah, that's Yuki. Look at your pretty eyes. What's it? This Yuki. Daniel had the have my phone upside down. So I'm gonna go through the painful thing of having to go through the editing I do obviously rotate this photo video. Can I hop out?
Huh?
Can I hop out? So I had to rotate this video around because Daniel had my phone the wrong way as it was videoing. Anyway, we are IKEA, guys. Come with the mayor. school holidays, and I'm hoping there are not too many children here. Organise myself here. Got a little car door, buddy.
Mommy, stop.
What is wrong with you? Argumentative little boy here. Anyhow, we're here to having lunch. Who's got? What do you got?
Cupcake.
What has this we got? We got a cupcake? We wanted a cupcake, so yeah. Daniel's got, come on the stupid light. Why it's doing that? Daniel, your cheeks are so red. Anyway, Daniel's got, can you turn that around? That bun around? Just turn the bun around. Anyway, Daniel's got Swedish meatballs with chips. And we grab that for dinner for later on. What's that little thing there, Daniel?
Chicken.
No, the pink thing. What's in there?
Princess cake.
Princess cake.
Strawberry cake
with
chocolate icing.
So you go?
A strawberry cake
with
chocolate icing.
Okay. And I've just got meatballs and mashed potatoes and German gravy. So yeah, this is our IKEA. So yes, so we're just gonna eat peoples and then we're gonna go some lookies, so I'll show you.
That's why they call it a princess cake.
It's called a what? A princess cake. babysitting these two?
Yeah.
Yes, good boy. This is little Momo. And this is little Miss Yuki. Momo's a little red dog. They belong to my daughter. They're so cute. They're so sport, man. Momo! No, Yuki. That's Yuki. And that's little Miss Momo. So yeah, I'm babysitting them. Hey guys, home now. Can have a freaking damn decent smoke. But anyway, we got caught. Well, I got caught, and had a bit of a hit. So I'm just checking the car. It wasn't a big hailstone. Well, they weren't the size of a freaking bloody golf ball, put it that way. And mind you, there have been some wicked damages to cars through our hailstorm. So yeah, as I was driving home, the bloody thing just decided to come down. I was waiting by the traffic light, so I'm just double checking the car to make sure it didn't get damaged. I mean, I don't think it did, because they weren't really big hailstones. Nah, looks good. Nah, all good. Thank God. But yeah, I was trying to light up a cigarette up at the beach, but because it was so choppy up there, very windy and strong, couldn't obviously light my smoke. So there you go, whoever that person is, couldn't get my smoke going. I mean, I couldn't get the lighter going. Oh, just ago, we've been out all morning. We just got home about 10 minutes ago, so, and it's gone a little bit chilly. But anyway, guys, that's it. That's it for me. Homebound. So if you like this video, give me a big thumbs. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Adios amigos. See you guys.